for another round of the Formula One World Championship. And what a great race is in store for us today here at the oldest circuit on the calendar. Monza hosted its first race all the way back in 1922. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Why don't we discuss McLaren? What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position with Pierre Gasly alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Potter, Lewis Hamilton and Verstappen, Ricciardo, Leclerc, Perez and Daniel Kvyat, Giovinazzi, Albon, Lando Norris and Stroll, Hubert, Ocon, Nick de Vries and George Russell, Latifi, Grosjean, Magnussen and Nikita Mazepin. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. This lap, push hard on the in lap. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Esteban is in the pits. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. Boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. This is your final lap of the race. We'll be right back. Nice work, that's P1. Race win. Well done.
Very good job, guys. Very good job.
Here we are, then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
Let's move...
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. Did you struggle to get through all that? What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? You're beating all expectations. It was more like dodge. Great. Well, that's everything.
As much as I love seeing big numbers on the books, we don't get any benefit from